Hi, my name's Katie, and I'm a customer advocate here at Autopilot. Today, I'm going to show you everything you need to know about the new Campaigns app. Campaigns are a simple and beautiful way of sending email campaigns to your audience. It's designed to send highly personalized email newsletters, promotions, and announcements to the right audience at the right time. To access Campaigns, click on the new campaign icon and your Autopilot account. The first thing you'll notice about the new Campaign app is it looks completely different to the Autopilot you're using today. That's because it's using our new design interface, which we will be rolling out over the coming months. Let's start off by creating a new campaign. This simple wizard will guide you through the process. Give the campaign a name so you and your team can identify it. Enter a subject and customize the preview text. You can use both liquid tags and the new emoji picker to personalize. Next, select your audience. You can browse recent lists and segments or use the search. Choose a template from the layout, a saved template, or browse through a number of themes. Design your email using the visual drag and drop editor. The review step helps you confirm the email campaign setup and automatically checks your links to ensure they're working as expected. Preview the campaign on both mobile and desktop. I'm pretty happy with this newsletter, but I'd love if my colleague Roisin could take a look before I'm ready to send the campaign. Hey Roisin, it's Katie. Do you mind taking a look at my newsletter?
Oh, hi Katie. Yeah, sure, I'll be happy to.
Even though my colleague is on the go, she can now use any device with the new Autopilot interface.
Hi Katie. Yeah, it all looks great to me.
Instead of sending the campaign right away, I'm going to schedule it. Campaigns can be sent straight away or scheduled by selecting a date and time for the campaign to start sending in the subscriber's local time zone. This is really helpful if I want to send an email newsletter or announcement at 9 a.m. on the same date everywhere in the world. Let's open up the campaign. You can use the four tabs at the top to preview the email, view the campaign audience, and investigate what actions they took with a detailed report that displays all of the important performance metrics in one screen. I'm pretty happy with the results, but I wonder what Roisin thinks. I don't have to wait to find out. Roisin can see the results on the go on her phone. That was just a quick walkthrough of the all-new Campaigns app, so make sure you check out our blog to learn more. I look forward to seeing what you create with the campaigns.